There's the top of the conservatory. I put some sheets of polycarbonate in there. Dark, because the sun is so bright out here. But that'll at least give a little light to the inside. Okay. Let's see. I need to finish trimming that off, but for the most part it's there. Okay. Okay, we can see the flashing is on the top and it's pretty much dried in. The ice and snow shield is below the polycarbonate there and the splices are made. The gable is papered partially, going up.